What's up, fellow dog lovers? David here, and welcome back to another episode of Getting to Know Your Dog's Breed with Athenas Pets. And today, we are talking about a miniature version of the Greyhound, the Italian Greyhound. When we take a look back at the Italian Greyhound's history, we see that they originated over 2 millennia ago. Their origins are from Egypt and the Mediterranean. This breed was very useful in hunting smaller animals at the time. Italian Greyhounds are sight hounds rather than scent hounds. This means they are better at hunting with their exceptional vision and speed. This breed was loved by royalty for many, many, many years. So, is the Italian Greyhound for you? For this, we turn to the Athenas Pets Household Pet Ranker. Here, the Italian Greyhound received a score of 8 out of 10. This ranking takes into account willingness to be trained, how comfortable they are around people, and ability to live in a household environment. The Italian Greyhound is a great dog breed, especially if you're a very energetic person. This can come with a lot of positives and negatives. One of the worst things is that it probably isn't a good idea to walk them without a leash. As you can see from the photos, their coats are relatively short and easy to maintain. Italian Greyhounds are a very friendly dog breed, but as with any breed, it is important to socialize them early in their lives with other people and animals. Some have mentioned that they've had a difficult time potty training their Italian Greyhounds. The best way to handle this is to be confident and consistent with your potty training. For general training, such as tricks, the Italian Greyhound hasn't been known to be the most willing to be trained. It will take a lot of patience to try and teach them more advanced commands. The Italian Greyhound is considered to be a toy dog breed and can be quite fragile at times. While these are typically Italian Greyhound characteristics, getting to know your own pup is very, very important. And now we are going to take a quick shift over to the physical characteristics of the Italian Greyhound. Here, we see the Athenas Pets Breed Weight Index, where we see lots of dogs, ranging from 3 to 6 pounds all the way up to 150 plus pounds. The Italian Greyhound is on the smaller side, between 8 and 11 pounds. This is typically at full size. As for the height of the Italian Greyhound, they will typically range between 13 and 15 inches when measured at the shoulder. Alright, I know everyone is wondering, how fast can a Greyhound run? The fastest recorded speed for an English Greyhound was 45 miles per hour, and the fastest recorded speed for an Italian Greyhound was 25 miles per hour. So the English Greyhound can pass that slow person in the right lane on the highway. Thanks for watching. Make sure to leave a like on the video, and make sure to take a visit to our site, athenaspets.com. Again, thanks for watching. Cheers.